Benoit Paire. He plays an unconventional game, but he also likes to sprinkle in the odd serve and volley. I'm excited to see how stable the serve is today. Taylor Fritz's game has a lot of tricks. He can be very flexible, but sometimes nerves can get the better of him. Wow, let's count them all up. Three chances to break. Quite unbelievable, breaking at this such crucial stage. Alright, that was really good, but not enough for this game, all told. Wow, he's really earned that. That's two break points. That was his chance to break, but right now he lacks the nerves.
Thank you. That's a very decisive moment in the match. That's two break points back to back. That's the break there. Such an important point, and this game is in the bag. This is his chance for a break. Oh, he actually broke the serve there.
Deuce.
He actually now has the chance to break his serve here. Quite unbelievable, breaking at this such crucial stage. No, that was nothing. That'll be a loss. He really has worked hard for that. It's an opportunity to break serve. Decisive moment in this set, he gets the break. It could be over right here. He has match point. There were a few moments when there was hope, but the bottom line is that was simply not enough. That was a clear and unmistakable loss.